The vice president said that the effects of Namibian colonial history is showcased in poverty, unemployment and inequality, which is present in many Namibians' lives every day. Despite the colonial effects, the Namibian government has made some positive progress in reducing the after effects, such as the rate of stunting was reduced to 24% in 2013 from 29% in 2006. However, studies in Namibia show that many Namibian children still suffer many forms of malnutrition, including underweight and overweight. According to the 2013 Demographic and Health Survey, stunting rates are 24% nationally, but it is higher as 37% in the Hangwena region. Furthermore, the conference also aims to share measures to encourage breastfeeding amongst mothers. According to the SADC 2015 to 2025 Food and Nutrition Security Strategy, the proportion of food insecure households in the SADC region remains high, and the proportion of minorized population has stayed within 33 to 35%.